Hello, 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 everybody. This is Dr. Geneva Early, a craft doctor, and I'm here with a quick video to talk about the new Graphic Artist Guild Handbook and Pricing Guide. This is the 16th edition. I just got this in last week. As you know, if you've been following my channel for any time, that I'm a member of the Artist Guild, even though I don't like draw or anything, but I am a part of the Artist Guild. And we talked about this, which was number 15, about maybe 5 months ago, 6 months ago. And they just came out with this new edition. And I'm excited to compare the 15 with the 16 and see what they've added. But I'm bringing it to you because I wanted to show you how they've improved just the basic look of the guide. I'm trying to get to one of the pages, and of course, there we go. Here's one. See that? Just the basic look of this guide has changed, and it's because they've added these subtle touches. Because if you're an artist, somebody who paints or colors or draws or whatever it is that you do, card making, jewelry making, whatever, you need some inspiration. And I thought this was really, really good that they added this. So they have so many things about how to be a successful graphic artist or an artist, period. Because it's not just graphics that this can apply to. If you look in the table of contents of this book, it's talking about pricing and selling and all kinds of stuff. And so it even have a section that I seen early about video games. So it's not just somebody who does graphic art, video game art. There we go. And animation and motion graphic design. So it's really improved. Just the look of the book has improved. So I know the information has really been stepped up, as it were. So I just wanted to let you know that I got the new guide in, and also that the Business of Crafting podcast will be on Buzzsprout starting Friday of this week. Today is the 18th, which is Sunday. So our first episode will be on the 23rd of July. So I'm doing the intro today, and I will be doing my first episode on the 23rd of July, 2021. And I hope you come over there and listen. I'm doing a podcast version that'll be on Buzzsprout, and I'm doing a video version that will be on Patreon. So I am starting my Patreon page, and that's where all the extras will be. I'm not going to do it like I know, you know, everybody is different on what they offer. I am literally only having one tier. That's all. One tier. So you can get all of the information, everything that I do, one tier only, and not have to, some people get something and other people only get a little bit. So that will be out in August. So that my video versions will be backlogged on Patreon. So when Patreon airs, it will have the new version, the videos in it already. Okay. I'm going to continue to do my videos on YouTube for all of the hauls and everything that I've been doing, but special projects will go over to that Patreon page. The Patreon page is going to be set up to help support the channel and to help with supply costs, and a portion of it will be donated to my nonprofit. So it's a couple of things that I'll be going on in that same thing, because this channel is got a lot going on. I will be bringing you one of my sewing videos, because I have a sewing haul and a bunch of fabric and stuff that I purchased. So I will be doing one of those soon. And I want to really thank everybody for all of your prayers and your blessings right now. Once you heard about my illness, I'm just not going to let it stop me. The illness brought a new spark back into my life, I guess. It's just not going to get me down. I was diagnosed with kidney disease, but I just believe God is able. So I'm going to let the doctors do what they do, and I'm going to let God do what he do, and I'm going to be all right, and I'm going to continue with my channel. I'm going to continue with my work, and I'm going to continue with everything that I've been doing. So look for those things. This video, you'll probably see it on Wednesday, which will be a couple of days before the first episode of The Business of Crafting. And so I'm gonna give it to you straight. I just gotta give it to you straight. We're going to learn a lot about business from the top. Like, I'm not gonna sugarcoat things. I'm not gonna be like, oh no, you can do it. You can do it, but you ain't doing nothing. That's not what this is about. This is going to be me talking real business talk to real business people. Because the crafty side, the creative side is wonderful. But if you don't do your due diligence, you won't have anybody to sell to. If you don't do your due diligence, you can get in trouble by selling, not collecting taxes, because it's just your friend. But when they go to the store, they pay taxes, but they don't want to pay it to you. But you got to pay your taxes. So it's just, we're going to be real. So expect that realness from me, because that's what we're going to get. So thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you in the next one.